What's up, Nabs? It's Platinum TDX and Dragon Xtreme, and welcome to another Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 video. Now, you guys might be wondering, you're making videos? Why? I'm bored. The main reason I wanted to make this video over a couple of the other videos I was making, or I was planning on making, was because this actually interested me, and I really want to see how this plays out, and I want to see how he plays. Black Goku, or as I call him, Evil Goku, because that's basically what the fuck he is. When they announced this pre-order DLC, a lot of people were still upset, as if this was the same thing as Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta. Now, I don't think it's nearly as bad. I mean, it's still scummy that they're putting someone beyond a paywall, but, it's not nearly as scummy, because we don't... we're not even supposed to know who this guy is. We're not. Anyone who knows this guy is, you've been looking on Google, you've seen images, but if you've been watching Super, like, you can't watch Super legally. You have to watch it through an illegal site. You have to. Or, streamed. But you can't watch it legally to where as though you're funding the project. You can't. And with that being said, Black Goku, or Evil Goku, that's what I call him, don't hate me. Matter of fact, hate me, in Platinum. Anyway, main reason I don't think this is bad as Vegeta, because we haven't known Black Goku for, we haven't known Black Goku for 10 years plus. We haven't. Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta, the reason that was so scummy is because all the rest of the GT characters that were in the game, you know, besides the ones that made sense to be in the game, you know, like Super Baby. But we had Ice Shenron, that's fine. But anyway, with all the other GT characters, Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta was the one excluded. It was stupid. Mind you, he was in the DLCs. So if you didn't have, if you had the DLC, like say for example, you bought the game used, didn't get Vegeta. If you got the DLCs afterwards, though, you could see Vegeta in the cutscene when he fused with Goku. So that was stupid. And I didn't play through the missions, but you may have even fought alongside him, which was really stupid. But with Evil Goku, we don't even know who this guy is, really. I mean, even in Super, we still don't really know who he is. Or at least I don't. But we still don't even know who this guy is. So for them to do this, I'm actually very interested. I like it because it's getting pre-orders, and it's not, if you don't get them, what are you missing out on? A character you don't know? It's not like they put Goku behind that paywall and was like, yeah, in order to play as the main character in the series, you gotta pre-order the game. It's not like that. It's not like they put Super Saiyan 4 Goku is behind there again, or like a Super Saiyan 4 character. For all we know, they could have pulled the Battle of Z and put Vegeta, or Gogeta, better yet, as DLC. Or Broly. So, I don't think the Goku Black situation is as bad as a lot of people think. I think that some people are over-exaggerating the situation. The whole reason for this being is what I just stated. Now, you are going to have the White Knights who defend Dragon Ball no matter what. Even Super, but they defend Dragon Ball no matter what. You could turn around, why are Boruto and Naruto DLC? That's stupid. But Dragon Ball does the same exact thing. Oh, it's good for, it's best for business. Get the fuck out of here. Now, I will admit, Boruto and Naruto being DLC, pre-order DLC, was very scummy. Like, very scummy. But the thing behind that is, Naruto's still being dubbed. Like, even though Boruto and Naruto didn't have English voices at the time, we still knew who they were, because, I mean, we were getting subtitles for it, we were informed for it. But, with the whole Goku Black situation, we're not even supposed to know what Super is. They don't care about us. So, this situation is nothing like a lot of the other anime game titles, what they did. I think the most comparable you can do is Storm 4. But Burning Blood's pre-order DLC weren't really that scummy. But nonetheless, pre-order DLC is a scummy business practice. But what are you going to do? That's gaming nowadays. The only thing you can do is not bitch about it. Just don't buy it. Then they'll stop. Because they want to do what's best for business. So, my name's Platinum TDX, the Dragon Xtreme. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!